you're tired, Rebecca.
Sorry, Chris.
You did a really good job. This case was just too weird. This case was...
They always wait up for me, even today, my oldest daughter. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about that. I know he must still be alive.